In Scarlet Town, where I was born, there was a fair maid dwelling, made every youth cry well-a-day. Her name was Barbry Ellen. He sent his servant to the town where she was dwelling. Come, Miss or Mrs., to my master dying, if your name be Barbry Ellen. So slowly, slowly she came up, and slowly she drew nigh him. She pulled the curtains to one side and said, young man, I gave a toast to the ladies' hall, but my heart to Barbry Ellen. As she was going to her home, she heard the church bells tolling. She looked to the east, and she looked to the west, and she saw the corpse youth cry well a day. Her name was Bob.